The growing demand for electrification increases the need for smarter, safer vehicles. With a vision of a software-defined vehicle, automakers are redefining vehicle architectures and shifting from domain to zone control. Just like the evolution from flip phones to smartphones, the vehicle of the future will be defined by software and the features and applications it can enable. In an electric vehicle, the battery management system is the heart. The BMS will need to evolve and become safer, more intelligent, and more connected to adapt to the new reality of a software-defined world. There are several ways that TI is harnessing technology components to enable the most critical BMS functions. As the number of connected electric vehicles increases, artificial intelligence and machine learning algorithms running in parallel with our battery monitors extend range and safety by significantly improving state of health and state of charge information, while also enabling fault prediction to notify drivers well in advance of any pending risks. With high-accuracy battery pack monitors, design engineers can shift from a traditional junction box to intelligent battery junction box designs and perform synchronized current and voltage measurements, while also controlling actuators and sensors. Highly integrated software-configurable pyrofuse squib drivers facilitate high-voltage battery disconnection during an overcurrent event, with a rapid reaction time of 50 microseconds. A wireless BMS combined with edge computing can enhance real-time decision-making by performing analytics on battery health, usage patterns, and environmental factors. This data enables systems to adapt and optimize battery performance instantaneously, ensuring that the vehicle operates at peak efficiency under varying conditions. Advanced microcontrollers enable edge computing, minimizing the need for data to travel the distance to centralized electronic control units. Edge computing results in faster response times, crucial for applications requiring immediate feedback, such as adaptive battery management and dynamic energy distribution. All of these technologies work together to make vehicles safer. Learn more at ti.com/powertrain.